Floss. Nikki Moustaki from Nikki Knows Pets here, your favorite pet product review blog, along with lots of other great information about the pets that you love. And today, I am reviewing Doggie DentalAID. Doggie Dental Floss. That's right, it exists, and it's really cool. The Doggie DentalAID comes with a floss holder. And what's neat about these floss holders is they're not only practical, but they're very cute. You wouldn't want to floss your dog's teeth with something ugly, would you? That's just unacceptable. The thing about dental care in your dog, it's very, very important, and it's one of the biggest things that people neglect. If your dog's teeth go, his health will go. Have you ever seen an old dog that has like a lot of tartar and decay and a lot of bad doggy breath? That is actually avoidable by using things like Doggie DentalAID. If you don't think you can floss your dog's teeth, think again, because I didn't think I could either, but I did manage it. I'm really happy that I do it now, and I feel good that their teeth are gonna be maintained throughout their lifetime rather than have their teeth pulled when they're older or have them have dental problems and create really stinky, bad dog breath. I'm really pleased that I'm doing something for their teeth that'll help their health in the long run. I floss my teeth every single night. I don't miss a night. I love flossing my teeth. Just one of those people. I only floss the dog's teeth about once a week. It's a little bit labor intensive, but it is just like brushing your dog. So on the days that you brush your dog, take 10 minutes out, floss your dog's teeth a little bit, scrape the tartar off. It's really simple. I think it's a great idea. Big paws up for Doggie DentalAID. This is Nikki Moustaki signing off and Nikki Knows Pets. And remember, quality pet products equals happy pets. Bye. Puppy, those are my pants.